make it very far. Let's try that again. Things just gear too high.
Thank you.
607. Woo! We'll have to check it by the watch on those other two bikes. But that was a lot slower because of two different stalls. Whoa. And that beat me up, getting up that sucker. That first one was just a washout, just that front tire just washed out. It's just a heavier bike to hang on to, and when you're up on that loose rock, that front tire just went boom right out from under me. And this thing is a little bit more, harder to handle on this gnarly stuff. That rear tire was just flying all over the place. I know you couldn't see that in the video, but this 19-inch wheel, MX-51, not a real great off-road tire. That thing was all over the place. The front forks weren't bad. I softened these up pretty much as they can go on these forks, and they weren't bad, but not good enough for that to avoid that washout. Now, a lot of that is on the rider, so. But hey, I can ride the 300s and pound up this stuff without killing it. Interesting result.